What is up, guys? Finn here, and today I'm going to be bringing you an international man of the match Hamsik player review. And this guy was absolutely brutal. However, wasn't particularly fast or particularly strong. However, technically wise, he was absolutely insane. 88 dribbling, 85 shooting, and 87 passing. This guy really was the ideal cam. I used this guy as centre forward in a 4-4-1-1. Also would have been very good in a 4-3-3, false nine, fifth variation. Obviously, 3 goals, 6 games, and cost 65,000 coins, and he's right down at about 58k right now. And the 6 foot tall, absolute legend to use. Pretty decent long shots, like a bullet going off his boot more often than not. However, his long shots overall didn't feel particularly brilliant. His finishing though was pretty decent. Created lots and lots of chances, and just created pretty much everything he had caused a hazard, and just an absolute awesome player to use. And around him, as you can see, I've built a Serie A team. Obviously, Dumbia at top. These two work very, very well together. Just him making some really nice balls straight over the top to Dumbia, just for him to finish off. Or Hamsik himself just running behind. Especially his no-touch dribble is actually pretty decent. If you did like this video, guys, be sure to like and subscribe. And comment down in the section below the next player you'd like to see me review. Peace.
Bitch, I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. Bye.